Slam City.
You know, one of my favorite shirts. I own shirts. Can you believe that? I actually own shirts. And I have one that says, "A friend with weed is a friend indeed. And a friend without weed is a friend in need." And I'm here because, like a real working girl should, you paid me to take care of you tonight. And I'm here. And you know what? Another great thing about tonight's show is that we are in the state of which I live, LA, which I love for many reasons, but mostly because I'm not always so paranoid about getting arrested, because I have my little card in the back that says, "I'm allowed to smoke marijuana." Only here do we need a letter that says you're allowed to smoke marijuana, because with or without that letter, I've been smoking marijuana. But I've got it, and I brought it, and I don't need to see your ID. I'm just going to trust that all, however many of you, all have this fucking paper that says I'm allowed to smoke marijuana, and I'm going to share some of this with you, because I feel like now there's like this standard of like, yo, I smoked my loose weed, and I didn't get that fucking high, and that to me is much more embarrassing than being up here dressed as a fat baby. I want people, when they smoke my weed, to be like, dude, remember when you smoked my weed? Wayne's never smoked weed again, because he smoked my weed one time. And he went to the back of an RV, we were going to the Grand Canyon, and he went to sleep, and we drove, and I was smoking these fucking fat, like, footlongs the whole time. And I put Wayne's old ass to sleep with some marijuana.
Yeah, it's
so
a
we're gonna get you guys high as fuck. Don't get paranoid, and don't go to sleep. This is good to mix with all the other things you guys have been taking, your choices of whatever supplements you guys are on tonight. All right, this song is called Lighter. Saying good. What's going on?
Nice one, Miley.
Nice one, Kate.